But still, all was not lost. Paraguay had to beat Slovenia by 2 clear goals to eliminate the Africans, and they started badly after just 22 minutes, Carlos Paredes receiving a red card. Slovenia eventually made their numerical advantage tell. Milenko Achovic with a mazy run into the box to beat José Luis Chilavert from a tight angle for the 100th goal in the tournament. Staring elimination in the face, Paraguay brought on Nelson Cuevas. He completed an excellent run, firing a low shot past Mladan Dabanovic, his first ever international goal. Jorge Campos, another second-half substitute, found the net from 20 yards, and suddenly Paraguay were into dreamland. Nastia Che's wild lunge earned a straight red card, and the Slovenes were now falling apart. Cuevas ensured his rapid elevation to hero status with one of the best goals seen at the finals, and with 6 minutes remaining, Paraguay had done enough.